Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lodo Olorun alaye, Olorun ori oke yi ti odojo adura ti mi lori omo mi 2011 lo ti ku lenu ise ton ti so pe ise company yen ti ton 2012 o wa nle 2013 ati 2012 a kon fun lowo ma wa sekri ma wa sekri mo wa dupe lodo Olorun alaye aburu e ko so pe ah e wa ri daddy mo de se wa ri daddy wa ninu Oluwa bi bayi daddy wa so prayer ton ma se fun ko de gba pe Olorun ti se atoko ati yawo ile na wa ba de se ma bo si 2014 ni January Olorun pese ise ayo fun yawo atun bo si February Olorun tun pese ayo fun oko Olorun sekun mi dayo o sekun mi de ni e ba so pe Jesu o se
e je pato nla fun Jesu yi e de pada ada amen. Our mom is appreciating God over the son and the daughter-in-law that they were both jobless in 2012-13, but to God be the glory when they came to see our Father in the Lord and He gave them exercise to engage in. After the exercise, in January 2014, the wife secured a job and the husband also secured in February again. Your own blessing shall be multiplied.
Eba mi yin Christi logo. Eba mi yin Jesu na logo. Idi ope mi po repete. Sugbon ma kan so koko to wa nbe. Mo ti ni awon omo to ti graduate. Sugbon nkan to le ni pe ki nawo lotu ki nawo losi ni won fi ma nwole. Ni last year mo na awon owo kan ni Ilorin. Omo mi yen wole. Opolopo awon to ba mo yen mo mi ajo ma wa sibi ni so awa mo wa wa sibi fun ara mi legbe nbe yen mo wa so fun Olorun pe omo yi mi o ni nakobo lati bribe edi keni mo fi fun Olorun mi ki Olorun mi ko je wa agbara yin Olorun woli omo le wa ko si se agbara e ko je ri agbara e ni ti iya lenu Olorun mo duro ni waju Kristi mo duro waju ijo Olorun lai nakobo fun eni keni Olorun si yanu nu eyi omo na bayi omo na wa ni Federal University of Agric ni Abeokuta Olorun se yanu na to be ge to je pe e je ki bi mo be ope yoku o wa laarin emi ati Olorun
Amen. Our dad is appreciating God over the his children that oftentimes he packed them up, you know, not bribery, but at least packaging to make sure those children gain admission. But the last one, he refused to pay. He now says he's not going to pay anything, that he wants God to do it. And eventually God surprised him by giving the child admission without bribery, without anything, without settlement, and he's now schooling at Federal Agriculture at Ogun State. For what God has done in the life of our daddy, let us clap for the Lord Jesus Christ again, please.
Yes, sir. Eba mi yan Jesu logo. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ati owo agbara ti Olorun na lori oke yi. Ni odun to koja ni mo de bi bayi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun. Nigba to di Monday to koja yi Olorun fi opin si gbogbo ogun ana danu ninu aye temi ninu aye oko mi Olorun fi opin si gbogbo ogun ana danu ti aisan iba ti de ma lantoro na ma ngbe mi lo mo le lo ojo merin gbogbo ati sugbon ngba ti mo dori oke ngba to di jerin ti kini yen de mo ti sun mo ti reti bi mo se ma de lantoro sugbon Olorun wa wo pe omi alayo kin lo mu mo kan mu omi alayo yen mo kan bu sibi ti kini yen nse mi ni o kan dawo duro bo tun se pe die mo tun wo pe ah mi o tun le dide bo tun ni omi alayo ah mo tun sun mo omi yen mo tun fi idi wo lo si di omi yen mo tun bu omi alayo yen si mo dupe lowo Olorun wi pe ogun yen de duro be ko sani kani to gbe mi lo si lantoro tabi enikan mo yin lati ogun odun lo tin se mi be itoko mi ni pe in ya 2012 awon isoro kan de ba oko mi a sa ru won kakiri mi o mo bi kan na ju church na ni mo n gbe won lo baba kan wa so fun mi pe ki ma gbe won bo nbi ngba ta de bi olohun se wonder nu aye oko mi lati ya 2012 yen lo ti ma nda ku le meji losu e meji losu o ti su mi pe ah nbo ni mo fe gba si baba yen sa olohun wa se yanu ninu aye mi lati gba yen oko lati gba ti mo ti denu ijo yi ti mo ti fun olomi alayo mu oko mi o daku mo mo yan olohun logo lopolopo nitori pe o dabira o se iyanu owo a ma na owo ti kini e ba ti de a ma na 15,000 nijo mewa lati jo ti mo ti wonu ijo yi mi orogun 15,000 mo e ba mi baba dada logo
e de pato to da fun Jesu to se ninu aye won. Amen. Our mommy is so grateful and is so happy that for 20 years she have an infirmity in her body that oftentimes it comes to her. He always be taken to Lantoro for treatment. And the husband too, since 2012, always fall sick. He will just go unconscious twice in a month. You know what that means? And they purchase 15,000 worth of drugs every 13 days. But since she came up here, God has seized this in her life. And she has received that healing both for herself and the husband. That last week Monday, there's something resurfaced again. And the spirit now reminded her of the prayer water. After the usage of the prayer water, both for herself and the husband, now they can both say they are alive and you shall be alive.
Amen. Should in case you are seated here and you want to share your testimony, please, you can kindly come to the right side of the auditorium. But we are just coming in. That's the time to share our testimony.
Atai shinde tas fejeri wa jama boni apa alafia ti pepe yi kawa jeri wa akoko yi wa fun lati jeri bayi.
Eyin Oluwa logo. Mo dupe lodo Olorun fun igbalokan mi. Mo dupe fun ore nla eto Olorun se ninu aye mi ni last week. Omo mi sick lati school. Won wa gbe wa sile. Ori fifo lo sha pariwo. O lo se test. Won ni pe malaria ni. Won tu pada wale. Malaria ori fifo yen o ko lo le. Ngba ti mo wa dele nija ijo mo wa ba to tu sun sibe mo ni a. Obi mi alayo ni mo gbe de yin. O ya gba lo fi busori mu ko fi boju. O de se be gege o sun. Emi jade lo ngba ti ma de lo ma ni a. Bawo de ni. Oni mo mi oni ori fifo yen ma de ti lo le. Bere bi awada ni bori yen se lo ni yen. E ba mi yin Oluwa logo. Praise the Lord.
E de pato to da fun Jesu yi. Amen. Our mother is substituting God over the child that was sick from school. He was brought home sick and he used the prayer water. After the usage of the prayer water, our mommy just went out for her own daily routine thing. And when she came back, the child has become whole. Today you shall receive your healing in the name of Jesus. I want to bless the name of the Lord because when the devil strike, the Lord raised a standard against him. The Lord delivered me from the arrow of death and send the arrow back to their kingdom. Thank you, Jesus. On to call Olorun for itulation. I won pe ti satani to gbe ijade Oluwa gbe o gbe opagun dide si pe satani gbe iku wa fun awon o ta ofa iku sinu aye awon sugbon Olorun da pada sodo lofa gbogbo ofa iku ta ti ta sinu idile wa yo pada sodo lofa loruko Jesus. A brother also appreciate God that he has this waist pain for some time, but 2 weeks ago God delivered him of this waist pain and now he's became whole. Arakuru adupe Olorun pe won ni ohun kan du won legbe e to fa irora fun won sugbon ni ose bi meji to koja Oluwa wa won san patapata kuro ninu aisan yi. Mo gbagbo pe loni iwo na yo ri wo san ti e